Wainua watu ambao mwanadamu hawezi inue. Haufananishi. Haufananishi na kitu kingine. Unafanya mambo ambayo mwanadamu hawezi kufanya. Unaponya magonjwa ambayo mwanadamu hawezi kuponya. Haufananishi na kitu kingine. Wewe ni Mungu.
Wewe ni Mungu.
Pasua bahari.
Pasua bahari.
Haufananishwi.
Haufananishwi
na kitu kingine.
Na kitu kingine.
Wewe ni Mungu.
Wewe ni Mungu.
Mtuliza mawimbi.
Mtuliza mawimbi.
Haufananishwi Baba.
Haufananishwi
na kitu kingine.
Na kitu kingine.
The Bible says when the children of Israel were coming from Egypt to Canaan, they reached a point in Exodus 14. They did not have a place to go because in front of them was the sea, and behind them Pharaoh had brought his chariots, and they were going, they were coming after them to destroy them and to kill them. And so they reached a point where they had no place to go. They had nothing to do. They had completely lost hope. And they were just there, and the enemy was chasing after them. And maybe you might be reaching a point in life where you don't know what to do next. You don't know what to do next. Everything has banked on you. You don't know what to go. You don't know what to do. The enemy is after you. Things are after you. Maybe even the current situation is so much hard on you. But the Bible says that God, He made a way where there was no way. He made a way in the sea. And the Bible says that the path that He made, He allowed the children of Israel to go through. Now something amazing is the path that God had made for the Israelites. The Pharaoh's chariots and army, they thought they could go through. Probably God has made a way in your life, but you think the enemy is still following you. Let me tell you, child of God, wherever you are, your path is meant for you alone. Whether the devil likes it or not, no one will step in your path. We decree and declare every predicament that is after you today, in the name of Jesus, by the word of the Lord, we speak an ending to it in the name of Jesus Christ. The army of Israel is the army of the Lord. The chariots of the Egyptians, they tried to use the path of God, but they were destroyed. Today, in the name of Jesus, we are rising up in the name of the Lord. The path of the Lord is the path of the righteous. The path of the Lord is the path for the children of the Lord. And we decree and declare every plan the enemy has orchestrated over your life, in the name of Jesus, we are speaking an end right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, we are speaking an end. In the name of Jesus, the God who is able to make a way, let Him stand up. Let Him stand up and fight for you. Let Him rise up and fight for you. Let Him rise up and fight for you. Stand still and know the salvation of the Lord is upon you. Na kitu kingine. Haufananishwi na kitu kingine. Haufananishwi na kitu kingine. Oh. Thank you, Jesus. be standing on of your holy name. Lord, we bow and worship you. Standing on of your holy name. Lord, we bow. Just connect wherever you are and worship you. Lord, we stand in awe of your holy name. Lord, we bow and worship you. There is a visitation tonight. Oh, Lord, we stand in awe of your holy name. Lord, we bow and worship you. Shadiba Sekayas. Lord, we stand in awe of your holy name.
Oh, Shakata.
Lord, we bow. We bow and worship. We stand in awe of your holy name.
Oh, Shakata Labadia.
Lord, we bow.
Oh, Shakata Labadeketo Shakata Labadia. Shata Padeketo Shakata.
We stand in awe of your holy name.
Lord, we bow.
Lord, we
bow and worship you.
Why don't you worship him in a minute?